Sangeeta Singh, class 7th, core nutrition in plant lesson padhane ja rahi hu. First we will learn nutrients. There are 5 nutrients. First, carbohydrates. Second, vitamins. Third, protein. Fourth, fat. Fifth, minerals. And sixth, this is very essential, water. These components of food are necessary for our body and are called nutrients. Why are necessary nutrients? To build body. Second, to grow body. Third, to repair damage. Body part. Fourth, to provide energy for life process. Then we will learn nutrition. What is nutrition? Nutrition is a mode of taking food by an organisms and its utilization by the body. There are 2 types of nutrition. First, autotrophic nutrition and second, heterotrophic. Autotrophic nutrition. Autotrophic nutritions. Autotrophic nutritions means, auto means self, and trophos means nourishment. ये दो शब्दों से मिलकर बना है ऑटो एंड ट्रोफोस. autotrophic, self-nourishment. The mode of nutrition in which organisms make food themselves. Is called autotrophic. Autotrophic nutrition. The plant or called autotrophs. Second, heterotrophic. हीट्रोट्रॉफिक वर्ड भी दो शब्दों से बना है, हीट्रोज एंड ट्रोफोस. हीट्रो मींस हीट्रोज मतलब होता है अदर्स, दूसरे. ट्रोफोस मींस नरिशमेंट. दूसरों से भोजन लेने वाले. Most of the animals and organisms take food by the plant. They are called heterotrophs. Plant. They are called heterotrophs. And this process is heterotrophic.